2320년 사람들이 죽어 있는 유루팔 시가지에 등장한 의문의 여자. 그녀는 테러 단체 아우터웨이 소속의 다니 나카무라였죠. 유제이씨의 화물선 카르노의 조종사인 제이콥 리는 동료 맥스와 칼리스토의 물건을 배달 중이었는데
Well, I guess you got it all figured out.
I guess so.
Come on, man. What is this? Huh? Back and forth, Callisto to Europa, all this additional security.
It's a prison moon, Max. They take the security pretty serious.
And what about the attacks? Huh? How do you explain that?
By the outer way. Been hitting targets all over the sector for the past 6 months.
You got a yellow light in the cargo hold.
That's probably nothing.
Well, it's still worth checking out.
화물선으로 반 UJC 무장 집단인 아우터웨이가 침입한 것을 확인합니다.
Max, I'm heading to the bridge.
Open up.
What are you gonna do? Whatever I have to.
제이콥은 에어록을 닫고 화물칸을 열어 침입자들을 우주로 사출시키려 했는데 침입자 중 한 명이자 뉴스에 등장했던 테러리스트 다니가 에어록에 총을 발사했죠.
Transfer flight control to my station!
Transfer flight control! This is bad, Jacob!
Mayday, mayday, mayday! This is UJC Charon! Returning to Callisto! Requesting emergency clearance!
Negative, UJC Charon. You are not authorized for re-entry.
Sorry, but I got no choice! Hold on! Brace for impact!
망가진 우주선은 목성의 위성인 칼리스토에 불시착하게 되고 보조석에 앉아있던 맥스가 얼굴이 반쪽이 날아간 채 죽어가고 있었죠.
지금?
지금? One life sign detected. Continuing search.
Security, you the pilot?
그때 블랙 아이언 교도소의 간수장 레온 페기스와 경비 로봇이 제이콥을 구해주고.
We just need the one. Okay, get you out of here.
제이콥은 먼저 끌려 나온 다니와 만나는데.
First ship I ever lost. We were boarded by.
Let go of me.
Her. She's the one who...
Hey! Do your chance, cargo jockey. You do your job. You let me do mine, all right? Sir. Yes, sir?
무언가 연락을 받은 레오는 갑자기 제이콥까지 죄수 취급해 끌고 갑니다.
Grab him, too.
Hey! What are you doing? Hey! I didn't do anything!
This is Warden Cole. And together... We will find that purpose. Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
Because your new life is entirely in my hands.
Surprise, Jetman!
Okay. Grab her. Let's go.
521. Dr. Caitlin Marler, and as per Article 412 of the UJC Penal Code, you will now be fitted with a core device.
The doctor, he's not in the system. We don't know.
Just prep the device.
That device! No! No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes, and I intend to faithfully execute my responsibilities. Try not to move, it'll only make things worse.
No! Fuck you!
Doctor, he's flatlining.
Injector.
그렇게 교도소로 끌려간 제이콥은 사이버네틱 이식물인 코어를 강제로 이식당하고 정신을 잃게 됩니다. 이후 정신을 차리고 깨어나자마자 교도소는 난장판이 되어 있었고 고장난 감방문을 강제로 열어제끼고 탈옥한 제이콥은 다른 감방에 갇혀있던 죄수인 일라이어스와 만나게 되고 그와 손을 잡고 탈옥하기로 결정합니다. 일라이어스를 감방에서 꺼내주기 위해 통제실로 가던 제이콥은 죄수들의 폭행 장면을 목격하고 자신에게 달려든 죄수들을 전부 처리한 그는 끔찍한 바이러스 농양에 뒤덮인 바이오 파지 감염자를 마주합니다. 경비 로봇과 감염자들을 뚫고 통제실에 도착하지만 그곳에는 레온이 제이콥을 기다리고 있었죠.
How the fuck did you get in here?
You think I got time for this shit? Okay, let me see if I got this straight. You crash here, and then this whole place goes to shit. Oh, 521. Look at me when I'm talking to you. What'd you do? Huh? You can tell me. Are you different? Are you special? Why'd the warden want you alive?
레오는 중력 저항 프로젝터 그립으로 제이콥을 농락하지만.
Told you. This is my kingdom. It's all yours.
제이콥은 기지를 발휘해 감염자들을 막고 있던 문을 열어. 감염된 제수들의 손으로 레온을 처리하고 도망칩니다.
Jacob, move away. Come on, man. Move your ass. Run!
일라이스와 합류한 제이콥은 궤도상에 셔틀을 호출해 교도소를 빠져나가자는 계획을 듣고
Don't worry, you get used to it.
Yeah, sure know a lot about this place.
해커인 죄수를 탈옥시키기 위해 보안 시설로 향합니다.
Stop it! Elias!
The system's not responding! You've got to do it manually!
Wait, what? How?
Just jam something into the brake! Hurry!
Come on, you son of a bitch!
그런데 일라에스가 풀어달라고 부탁한 해커 죄수는 다름 아닌 단이었죠.
Get me out of here!
What are you doing here?
What the hell is going on?
Did you know it was her? Is this who we're looking for?
Yeah, no, I just knew it was someone who could help us. What?
And why would I help you?
Well, look, I've been here forever. Well, I've got all the information on this place, and I can get us to the hangar. Right, and you can call down a shuttle, and he can fly it out. Look, we can do this. We just got to stick together, all right?
Thanks. I'll take my chances. A word of advice, though.
단위로 인해 감옥에 갇힌 제이콥. 그때 설상가상으로 봉쇄 조치가 발령되고.
Elias!
Elias, I made it. I'm at the checkpoint.
Good. Now get to the window and tell us what you see.
제이콥은 쓰레기 처리장을 통과해 거주돔 구역에서 일라이어스와 합류하기로 합니다.
That's one hell of a view.
Yeah, you got the hell part right, bro. It's a big storm blowing and you don't want to get caught in the middle of that.
Yeah, I see it. I got eyes on the hangar too.
Yeah, that's our ticket out of here.
Yeah, I ran plenty of jobs out of that place. Feels like a lifetime ago.
We will get you back to that life. You just gotta stick to the plan. Which means you need to get your ass to the habitat, Dom.
How the hell am I supposed to get there?
I know I said this would be easy, but trust, I'll call you back.
Oh, 거주돔으로 향하는 동안 괴물로 변해버린 감염자들을 만나는데. Belbo가 개방되어 급류에 휩싸이고 맙니다. No. 그때 갑자기 튀어나온 바이오파지 괴물 감염자와 사투를 벌이는데 몇 번의 죽을 고비를 넘긴 제이콥은 드디어 일라이어스를 만나죠.
Give us your hand.
일라이어스와 제이콥은 트램을 타고 경납고로 가기 위해 에어록에서 바깥 감옥으로 나갈 준비를 합니다.
We got outside access to tram. Here, get suited up. We still got to beat that storm. When you're ready, we'll cycle the airlock.
And I never asked you, what are you in for?
Well, you're worried you're helping a murderer,
Scar. 그때 갑자기 죽은 줄 알았던 레온이 재등장하는데.
Couldn't say it better myself. There's always a price to pay. No, no, no.
레온이 에어롱 문을 열어버리고 그로 인해 둘 다 바깥으로 빨려나가 버립니다. 정신이 든 제이콥의 헬멧 바이저가 열려있는 상황. 헬멧의 바이저를 간신히 닫은 제이콥은 이제야 편하게 호흡할 수 있게 되었고, 눈앞에서 사라진 동료 일라이어스를 찾습니다.
일라이어스! 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 일라이어스!
하지만 일라이어스의 헬멧은 이미 깨져버려 있었고. 산소 부족으로 인해 일라이어스는 결국 죽게 됩니다. 그때 설상차인 스노우캣을 타고 나타난 다니. 그녀는 제이콥을 향해 총을 겨누는데.
Told him not to trust you.
How did you find us?
Emergency beacon. You're lucky I'm the one who picked it up.
You're too late.
Not for what I need. He knew Black Iron like the back of his hand.
Hey, what are you doing? Hey!
다니는 블랙아이언 교도소의 정보를 얻기 위해 일라이어스의 코어칩을 빼내어 가져가 버리고.
Hey, wait! Wait!
Where do you think you're going?
I'm a pilot. You need me.
Hangar's that way. Better start walking.
제이콥에게는 경락고까지 걸어가라고 말한 뒤 혼자서 스노우캣을 타고 사라지죠. 눈길과 감염자들을 헤쳐가며 경납고로 향하던 제이콥 앞에 다니가 다시 나타나고.
Didn't expect to see you again.
Oh yeah, what's that? Huh? You left me out there to die?
And you tried to kill me back on your ship. Guess that makes us even.
Look, I don't know if you noticed, but things have kind of gone to shit out there. Hey, you don't have to like me, and I don't have to like you, but Elias was right. We don't stand a chance alone, but together we might just make it out of here alive.
제이콥은 일라이어스 말대로 서로 손을 잡아야 탈출할 수 있다고 설득합니다.
If I can get that snow cap fixed, it'll get us to the hangar. You need to open the main gate. Control should be that way.
How do I know I can trust you?
Here, take this. You'll need it. Those things are everywhere. Get inside!
동맹을 맺은 그들은 스노우캣에 함께 타게 되지만, 다니가 스노우캣을 몰고 간 곳은 다름 아닌 추락한 카로노가 있는 장소였죠. 그녀는 유로파 사태가 터지기 직전 카로노가 여러 번 화물을 운반했다며 그 안에서 상자를 찾더니.
What's in here?
Medical supplies?
Bullshit. Open it.
Why?
Because I said so. We're not going anywhere until you do.
Okay, fine. Yep, just like I told you.
But records show you made multiple drops right before the incident.
Yeah, me and a dozen other cargo ships.
Don't try to talk your way out of this. I know you were involved.
I had nothing to do with what happened on Europa.
With 박스 안에는 제이콥의 말대로 의약품 외에는 없었지만 다니는 제이콥을 계속 의심하죠.
This doesn't make any sense. But I'm gonna figure it out. In the meantime, you better pull it together. Someone's gonna fly us out of here. Come on, let's go.
So what were you expecting to find?
UJC bioweapons. Traced it from Europa to here.
To my ship?
I thought so. Control room's just up ahead. Get ready.
통제실에 도착한 그들은 우주선을 원격으로 호출하고.
There it is.
It's 2 minutes out.
It's right on time.
칼리스토를 탈출할 수 있다는 기쁨에 흥분하는데.
Yeah, I'll fly anything that gets us off this rock. Wait, what are you doing?
It's not me.
그들의 여정은 전부 교도소장 던컨 콜에게 감시당하고 있었습니다.
Still, I'm impressed that you made it this far. Perhaps you both have potential after all. Mr. Lee, Mr. Nakamura, your journey was especially long. All the way from Europa.
What'd you say?
But I'm afraid there's just too much at stake here. And the protocol cannot be broken. So, though your story ends...
던컨은 둘은 여기서 죽어줘야겠다며 포탑을 작동시켜 우주선을 격추시켜버리고
Go! Never! Go! 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 Go!
제이콥과 다니는 파괴된 우주선의 잔해들을 피해 달리던 중 거대한 구멍 아래로 떨어집니다. 아래로 추락하던 제이콥과 다니는 어딘가에 떨어져 착지하는데
Hang on. Oh God.
What?
This is Arrakis.
What's that?
그곳은 칼리스토 최초의 콜로니였던 아르카스였고 그 위에 블랙 아이언 감옥이 세워진 것이었죠.
There's an elevator nearby. We can take that to the transport hub, then cut across to the colony, and then back into Black Iron.
Back into Black Iron? No, no fucking way.
제이콥은 블랙 아이언으로 되돌아간다는 것에 반대했지만 사건의 진상을 파헤쳐야 한다는 다니의 말에 따르기로 합니다. 그런데 제이콥은 이동 중 또다시 추락해 다니와 헤어지게 되고 정신을 차려보니 막 깨어난 감염자들 소굴에 떨어져 있었죠. 괴물 감염자를 처리한 제이콥은 아래로 내려가 보는데 더 많은 바이오파지 감염자들을 만날 뿐이었죠. 제이콥은 가까스로 감염자들 수굴에서 빠져나와 콜로니의 전력을 가동시키고
Power's on. I should get back to that platform.
Long departure. Great. Stay here. Hold it. Hold it. Hold
it.
Okay, here we go.
Next stop, Opus Station.
반갑지 않은 손님이 함께 타고 있었죠.
I'm at the colony. Where are you?
괴물을 해치운 제이콥은 무사히 콜로니에 도착하고
Danny.
다시 만난 다니는 아르카스에서 일어난 일을 알아내기 위해 사망자와 기억을 공유하고 있었는데
I won't go! You can't make me! You killed them all!
Wait, wait, wait! Okay, hey.
오래전 아르카스에서도 블랙아이언과 동일한 감염이 발생했고 전염을 막기 위해 모두 죽였다는 것을 알아냈죠.
Reliving their memories. These aren't accidents. There's a pattern. Arcus, Black Iron, Europa. They're all connected.
Watch out!
괴물을 해치운 그들은 수상한 돔을 발견하고 그 안으로 들어가 보는데 돔 안에는 수많은 괴생물들과 연구시설이 있었습니다.
After securing the site, a lab was constructed, and later a prison surrounding it. A research base with a readily available pool of test subjects.
That's why Black Iron was built. It's all been some kind of an experiment.
블랙아이언 교도소는 연구소의 실험체를 수급하기 위해 아르카스 위에 지어졌던 것이었는데 돔 가장 깊숙한 곳에는 거대한 외계 생명체가 있었습니다.
An alien life form released by the miners when they broke through to Callisto's subsurface ocean. It was dead by the time we arrived, killed by security forces.
그것은 칼리스토 얼음층 밑에서 발견된 거대한 토착 생물이었고 그 생물 내부에서 발견된 기생충이 바이오파지의 근원이었죠. 제이콥은 카르노에 있던 것과 똑같은 상자를 발견하고 그 상자 안에 숨겨진 공간을 열어 캡슐의 내용물을 확인해 보는데 캡슐 안에 들어있던 것은 바로 바이오 파즈를 복인한 기생충이었습니다.
You
그때 변이된 레온이 그곳에 모습을 드러내고 레온은 변이된 후에도 이성을 유지한 채 괴력으로 제이콥을 공격합니다.
Daddy! Daddy! Come on!
제이콥은 다니 덕분에 레온의 손에서 벗어났지만 다니는 페러사이트의 공격을 받아 감염되고 마는데
We're not gonna give up now. We're gonna finish this thing together.
제이콥은 모든 것을 포기하려는 다니를 설득해 끝까지 가보기로 했죠.
We should get the hell out of here.
Good idea. Warden signal is still active in the command tower.
Can we make it to him?
Looks like it. I'm getting the door now.
Yes. Return to your cells.
갑자기 나타난 경비 로봇에게 붙잡혀 제이콥은 다시 감옥에 갇히는데.
Right back where I started. What the hell am I supposed to do now?
Find me.
Mahler?
그때 말러 박사가 다니를 데리고 있고 제이콥이 도와주면 살릴 수 있다며 문을 열어줍니다.
Keep moving forward, Jacob.
말로 박사가 있는 연구소에는 각 단계별 인간 실험체들이 있었고
Looks like they were trying to see how long it takes to turn into those things.
헤이! What are you doing? I said, what are you doing?
It's only an inhibitor to slow the rate of infection.
박사는 다니에게 감염을 늦추는 억제제를 주사했죠.
Why don't you start by telling me about this?
You saw the recordings, you know what happened on Europa?
I have no idea what happened on Europa.
Did you wish?
제이콥이 유로파 사태에 대해 궁금해하자 박사는 다니의 기억을 제이콥에게 연결합니다.
What you wanted. The curse of knowledge. You can use this to synthesize an antidote, but you'll need to extract a sample from the warden's elf.
This is what?
제이콥이 할 일은 소장의 알파를 찾아 그에게서 샘플을 채취해 오는 것이었는데 알파는 반복된 감염 환경을 통해 탄생한 적응자로 바로 모든 사태의 주범인 소장의 작품이었죠.
There's no way he can cover this up.
He's not acting alone. He's part of a group. Dating back centuries, they seek to control the progress of human. She's waking.
그때 다니가 깨어나자 제이콥은 그녀의 기억과 연결되고
Danny? Danny, where are you?
Jacob! Let me go!
Look at it! Look at it!
What are you talking about?
You'll see! Do you see?
Jacob, what do you got there?
What we got here is none of our business. But come on, we have a job to do.
갑자기 생각난 과거의 기억 속에서 제이콥 자신이 모든 일의 원흉이었음을 알게 됩니다.
I tried to protect you. You didn't deserve that.
Europa wasn't a terrorist attack. They doctored the footage to cover up what they were planning to test the black iron. And the cargo that we transported played a part in both. I could have stopped this. But I didn't.
You made the wrong choice. Now how are you gonna make it right?
Your methods are rash. You risk too much.
The greater risk is in failing to act. Especially when the commonality is finally within our grasp.
제이콥은 수수께끼 인물과 대화 중이던 교도소장을 찾아내는데.
Just give me the goddamn antidote. I'm not gonna let her die.
Your friend. I've been watching you. You and your so-called friend. You're not the innocent you claim to be. You've proven that you'll do just about anything to ensure your own survival.
The survivor.
And what about you, huh? Watching people die for fun, is that your protocol?
No. You are mistaken, Mr. Lee. The protocol isn't about death. It's about life. Our future lies out there. Our destiny. But we were not built for life in space. This fragile shell holds us back. We have to evolve if we are to survive. And now, you'll all see why. Proof that my methods are worth the risk. A final contest to determine the true survivor. Humanity or my out.
놀랍게도 소장이 만들어낸 알파는 레온이었죠.
You're really up. Thank you. At first, I thought this was a curse, but then I realized it is a gift. The warden has opened my eyes, showed me my purpose. Now I'm gonna show you. make it back up? No one to save you now. No more tricks. No escape this time. I've beaten you. I've beaten everyone. I told you. What's happening?
그때 체내의 바이오 파즈가 폭주한 레오는 거대한 괴물이 되어버립니다.
There's always a price.
결국 제이콥은 알파를 쓰러뜨리고 샘플을 채취하는 데 성공했죠.
Hold on, Danny.
You think you've beaten us? Ferris was weak, an imperfect vessel. But in that sample is the key to unlocking a centuries-old dream. That's not failure, Mr. Lee. That's progress. And it belongs to me.
No, I don't think so.
So tell me, Mr. Lee, what do you want?
I'll tell you what I want. I want my sister back, fucker!
그때 다니가 나타나 교도소장에게 총을 쐈지만 그는 홀로그램일 뿐이었고.
A valiant effort. But surely you know by now, I never lose.
No. This time you do.
제이콥은 알파의 샘플을 다니에게 주사해 버립니다.
Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Goodbye, Miss Nakamura. And Mr. Lee.
그러자 계획에 실패한 소장은 교도소의 작폭 시스템을 작동시켰죠.
Almost there. I see a promise.
There's just one.
Hatchung이 하나밖에 없자 제이콥은 다니를 강제로 태워버립니다.
You don't know what you're doing.
I didn't, but I do now. I can't keep running from what I've done.
What are you talking about?
Sorry for everything. I do belong here.
Don't do this! Jacob!
Data transfer complete. That transfer worked both ways. He learned more about me, and I learned more about him. In the chaos of the moment, I didn't realize he had also given me the evidence I was looking for all along. And sacrificed his life so that I could expose the truth. Was he trying to make up for the pain he caused? Or just chasing some kind of redemption?
Either way. 결국 제이콥이 자신을 희생하며 다니만 생존하게 되는데 말러 박사가 탈출 방법이 있다며 제이콥에게 도움을 요청했죠.
But I'm going to need your help.
그때 레온이 다시 나타나며 이야기는 끝이 납니다.